because we need to get knocked down before we get back up.
Look at his conditioning, his glutes, his hamstrings, his lower back. He looks phenomenal. I mean, look at the striations and the detail in his legs. I wouldn't doubt that this is the best Jay Cutler who's ever stepped on the